An attempted murder suspect is now in the Jackson County Jail after being arrested in Tennessee. Jonathan Powell was arrested earlier this year in Lawrenceburg, Tennessee. He's charged with shooting a family member during an argument back in April.